find your mercy enduring forever. Lord, you are good and your mercy enduring forever. People from every nation and tongue, from generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you, who you are. We worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you, who you are.
You are good.
Trust the sweetest frame. trust in Jesus' name. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name.
It says, the weak are made strong. is what happens when we put our faith in Jesus. And I get a sense that as we're worshiping this morning, that there are those of us who feel just a bit weak, a bit vulnerable, maybe a bit overwhelmed. Let's just take a moment to claim that promise that in Jesus we are made strong. In Jesus, the weak are made strong. To remind ourselves that we don't need to rely on our own strength. But we rely on the strength of the everlasting God. Our strength will rise as we wait upon Him.
Weak made strong in You, Jesus. Weak made strong in You, Lord. Weak made strong in You, Jesus. Weak made strong. In You, we trust in You.
Foundation.
Whatever else is going on, our trust is in You.
You're the firm foundation.
The darkest night, You can light it up. Light it up, oh God of a river, let hope arise. Death is overcome, You've already won. God of a river, the darkest night, You can light it up. You can do, oh God of wonders, Your power has no end. The things You've done before, in grace and measure, You will do again. Is there's no prison, won't break through. Mountain You can't move, all things impossible. There's no broken body You can raise, no soul that You can save, all things impossible. The darkest night, You can light it up. You can light it up. Impossible.
awaken the people. Come awaken the city. Oh God of revival, pour it out, pour it out. Every stronghold will crumble. I hear the chains hit the ground. Oh God of revival, pour it out, pour it out. Come awaken your people. Come awaken the city.
Pray the Lord's Prayer together. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Amen.